Disclaimer, this does not work as easy on organic objects such as humans, creatures, or plants. With Blender open and your object selected, click on Edit, Preferences, Add-ons, type in Node, enable Node Wrangler by ticking the box. Then click on the Shading tab, click New, make sure just Principal BSDF is selected, not both. Press Ctrl Shift T, find your texture, select it all, Principal Texture Setup. If it looks weird, press Ctrl A to apply scale, enter Edit Mode by pressing Tab, select all by pressing A, press U, Smart UV Project, OK. Then in UV editing, make sure you're in Material Preview by pressing Z. You can select everything by pressing A in the UV editor and press S to scale it up or down depending on what you need. That simple.